that bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go-ahead? The FIB, what are these clowns doing?
Hey, what's up, guys?
What's going on?
I'm not much new playing heist.
Yeah, I just made chickens fuck.
I made 700 grand in less than an hour, dude. Well, you guys always playing fucking Minecraft, dude. So, that's your fault. I've been in this fucking thing all fucking morning, dude.
Hold on, no.
And I found a way to do I found a way to do the Pacific Standard without even getting the cops to kill you, dude. You get in the water, dude, and ride jet skis all the way to the boat. I thought your bitch was gonna make you a sandwich, or was that your song? Wasn't you singing a song, your bitch was gonna make you a sandwich? Right? Ah. Damn. That ain't no fun. That bitch stole my motherfucking car. God damn, I hate motherfuckers on here, dude. Yeah, you get in get on the motorcycle and you cut loose and go down towards the beach and ride up under the pier for a minute and the fucking jet skis appear, dude. You jump on the jet skis and ride it all the way to the beach. Where's my super suit? I love fucking Expendables.
Did he really yell at?
Yeah. Fucking retarded. I got on GTA this morning at like fucking 6:15, dude, and stayed till like 9 o'clock. Fucking researching how to do these heists and shit, and I found a way to do every one of them without dying. I mean, a level 12 could do these fucking heists, dude, and not even die. Is this where you stand? My little monkey alien. Come on, dude, load shit. shit.
Rub.
All right.
Jesus Christ.
Here we go. Yeah, motherfucker's been blowing me up all day trying to get me to do heist with him. Pizza to me is best cold, dude.
I was gonna say pizza. Yeah, it's okay reheated.
Okay, reheated would be spaghetti? Dude. Hell yeah. Yeah. I've already been with him, dude. He dies too much. Yeah, and he don't like playing his shit on hard, dude. He plays it on normal. So it gives him, like, fucking 2 extra lives. Yeah. Hell yeah, spaghetti
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, they fucking blow you up. Just to let you guys know, if you guys don't get to do your heist today, we're doing a heist completion day. Will be Monday, or not Monday, but Tuesday, and sometime Wednesday. So. So, and I'm dedicating that whole day to heist, so. Oh, shit. Yeah, I played with Nick or T earlier, dude, and he just kept fucking dying. He's dangling in front of her face. Come on, beg for it. Beg for it. Roll over. Now clap your hands. That's fucked up.
Grape soda.
You got the grape soda?
It's racist.
Right. Not what he said the other night about the fucking the McKuwaid shit. That was shit was racist. And Joe's ass had to get a step ladder to jump across the fucking top of the thing.
Why not?
Ooh, naked. Cause. Yeah, it is, dude. I go to the fucking library butt naked, dude, sitting there doing my research.
It's better to go like that than fucking... Yeah, no one's died. Then going to Walmart in your pajamas.
He's fucking... Yeah, he's outside trying to shoot me and I'm in fucking passive. He's a retard.
Are you in passive mode?
Yeah.
I'm about to go on passive.
I just shot that motherfucker in the face, dude. I come out of passive and fucking loaded his ass up. That's what you get, bitch. Skills. All right, hold up, guys. Let's. I'm gonna get a new session because this session is just a little too rowdy.
Yeah.
Did you see what was down next to the airport? I don't know if he's still there, but when I was first going into the store, there was a tank sitting at the airport.
Oh, really?
Yep.
I can pull mine out.
Oh, you're able to drive it now, dude?
I think so. Let's see.
I think it's got to be 100, dude, or 120.
I thought it was 70.
Oh, shit. I don't know. Hey, I don't own one, dude, so I don't...
Yeah, I killed myself. Fuck that.
Which one? Oh, that's... Yeah, that's a good one. I like when he grabs the fucking little statue, dude.
Oh, yep, I can drive a tank now.
Cookie's got the not so legal version of tank. He hacked into Pegasus and put it on his account.
Pretty much, yeah.
You're my dude, right?
Somebody
that
else.
Was from the soul.
Into Uranus.
The fuck, Joe's all on it, son. Nah, what's fucking weird, dude, is you have Justin sitting outside your apartment. He's telling you, come to your window and look. And all of a sudden you look out your window and he's there hovering with a fucking helicopter. Alright, I'm in a close friend session. Hello?
My tank doesn't shoot.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit. I'm going to game chat, guys, so I can control the hostages and shit during this heist. Hey, what's up, cop? Sorry about that, dude. I was in a party chat, so... Yeah, I can't really hear nobody. You wanna play some heist with us, dude? Fucking join GTA Online. I won't get butt naked and do the fucking Macarena, dude. Bring him a G-string. As soon as we get two more people in here, dude. Pull over. Damn, your shit's like the Green Lantern, dude. Got green tire smoke. The Green Hornet. And I am the Green Wasp. I am the Green Wombat. Come on, Trey. You didn't have to go past it, dude. I wasn't gonna kill you. I was. And that's why he don't trust you. Fuck your Porsche. Alright, so I got this friend, dude. And he kept telling me, he's like, oh man, I always lose money every time I steal a car. Yada, 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 blah, blah, blah. Okay. So, fucking what happens, dude, is he steals this fucking car. I watched him. I sat across the road. And I was like, hey, man, go over and steal a Hummer. He goes in. He fucking busts his window out of the Hummer, jacks it. Fucking the owner was like right next to the fucking Hummer, dude. The owner yanks him out of the car and starts stomping the fuck out of him, dude. And I get all this on like a fucking little clip, dude. I'm going to upload it to fucking Facebook. He was stomping the fuck out of him. I'm like, what the hell happened? He's like, I don't know. He's like, he turned on me or something. And I was like, dude, you just jacked his fucking ride. Wouldn't you get stomped? Right. He's like, he turned on me. All right. You gonna learn today. Easy. God damn, dude. God damn. Not only did she just say, do it and I'll kill you. Damn. Do it. Do it, and I'll kill you. Yeah. Yeah, I know that dude. I started that Spotify account, dude, when I seen it was gonna cost. I was like, fuck this shit. I already paid for Netflix and Hulu, fucking paying for Spotify. I don't care, dude. I ain't paying for Spotify. I ain't paying for nothing for that fucking site. Where's my super suit? I do not understand why I like this damn race car. Oh shit, we got the tank. Alright, I'm going to the heist. Yeah, they would fucking made like 700 grand, dude, in less than an hour. It's fucking great. Day's a good day. I hate this fucking music. I wish you could turn it off in your apartment and never turn it back on. Alright, invites are out. Take a fucking hammer to the radio. Shit won't never come on again. Oh shit. Trey, dude, when your dude popped up when he showed you joined, your dude popped up. I thought you was dressed up like a gorilla, dude. not meaning racist shit neither, dude. Fucking Cookie looks like a fucking ISIS member that come from the hood. We just waiting on fucking the Incredible Joe. Yeah. He tries to act all hard and shit. She's like, I'm gonna kill you. One of these days, you guys are just gonna miss him, dude. He's gonna come up and miss him. Where the fuck is he at? I bet you he's still in the fucking customs place. Come on. Yeah. Just asked Joe if he was coming and called him Super Dave. Are you coming, Super Dave? Oh my god, Joe. Joe looks like a hobo, dude. Have you guys seen his fucking character? Oh my god, he looks like a fucking hobo. Where the hell did your pants go, dude? Put them motherfuckers back on. Motherfucker got hijacked for his pants. Right? Slow ass. Oh shit. You ever had milk do that, dude? That shit's fucking, it burns me up. Oh shit. Right, and you drowned your fucking ass. Could you just to see, imagine seeing the headlines, dude? Man dies from drowning himself. Right, you can drown on a teaspoon of water, dude. That shit's crazy. Not saying that I've ever done it or not, but you know, you can purchase heavy armor on the first screen, dude. There he is. He must have got his ass whooped. She bent him over to the couch and was like, "Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy?" Say, Mr. Beefy, say it, say it. Yeah, we hear you. Did she beat your ass? All we heard was, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I told Trey that one day you're gonna wind up missing. Hold on, I'm drinking my tea, bitch. Joe, where the fuck is your pants at, dude? Did you have to pawn them motherfuckers? Lester's a freaky fuck. He's a creep. He's a creepy motherfucker. Right? He's definitely got some fucking problems, dude. Can you do it? I don't know, dude. Alright. I'm gonna let Cookie and fucking... I'm gonna let Cookie and Ratchild take care of the crowd. Because Cookie likes beating them in the head with hammers and shit. Yeah. Yeah. Now, when we get on the bikes, if you guys will follow me, we'll go down to the beach, dude, and I'll show you how to get out of there. Don't get on the bike and go out and take a left and go and, you know, follow the waypoint. Because it takes you right through the middle of the fucking cops and shit. No. I don't want to become black, dude. I have enough problems with my own race. You know why you're gay? You macrame yourself a pair of jean shorts. You know why you're gay? Look at that fucking old ass printer sitting in the corner, dude. Where the hell they get that motherfucker? At the trash pile? We got 1 minute. Adrian Bear, grab a burger and run. Wow. I know back in like 2005 or so, me and my father, we took a trip up to Plattsburgh, New York, and we got a ticket for parking on the left-hand side of the street on a Saturday night. $150, dude. Fucking my dad, dude, where we live, you know, you can leave your doors open and shit. So he gets out of his car, dude, and he's pumping gas and he walks in to pay for it and shit. And screaming and yelling. And he's like, man, you don't do that around here. You'll lose your car. yeah, there's two of them. And you can go ahead and kill the crowd and kill the damn the teller and all that. Yeah, you can. Power Rangers? Yeah. It won't let you choose. I'm gonna be the quarantine. I'm gonna be the quarantine. Cause I'm gonna be the quarantine because it makes my junk look bigger. Alright, I'm unready and for a minute, let him get back and shit. He tickled the fuck out of me earlier, dude. I'm fucking, when you guys first come in, he's like, Adrian, where's my super suit? That shit was funny as hell. They already gave us a space outfit on here, dude. That'd be badass. Like an astronaut outfit. Why the hell is Cookies outfit like really white, and Joe's is dingy. He's been using that cheap detergent, hasn't he? He's been using that cheap dollar store detergent. Oh shit, that's gonna be funny. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Oh shit, my friend's got one of those, dude. On my teeth. Yeah, my friend's got one of those, dude, and her shit was infected for like 2 weeks after she got it. They thought they was gonna have to cut it out, dude. What you get done? Right. That's cool. How big is it? Fuck that. Ready up. It's morphin' time, bitches. Yeah, it's morphin' time. Cookie, I was paid. Cookie's quiet. Cookie's quiet. Cookie's quiet. He's gonna kill us all. I'm trying not to run over Trey, dude. I know I was right up on his tire, dude. I can smell the smoke. When he spun out. Cookie, you'll always be my special bitch. I get it replaced. I got Mexicans that work for me. I got Sergio. I get him to replace it. Oh shit, god damn it. Damn it, Dre. Why'd you have to park in front of me? I ain't got brakes, dude. I told you. You ain't ordered them motherfuckers yet. Yeah, he get... your dude gives us to him. There's our mask in the bags. It's our fucking mask in our sandwiches. All right. Kill them bitches. Your cat, what the fuck? Oh, fuck, you're a lizard. You sick bastard. Yeah, but I killed the tellers. They ain't hostages. I will fuck you with a lizard. All right. Hacker time she comes. Oh. Yep. Dynamite. Right. 5 minutes. Yep. he's in that door, dude, at the top. All right, let's go get the money, dude. Yeah, kill him. Come on, give me the fucking option, dude. There we go. God damn, man. X, 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 X. Man, as much as you press X on this motherfucking game, dude, I'm gonna have like a fucking six pack on my thumb. My doctor's gonna be like, you got carpal tunnel, huh? And I say, yeah, just in my thumbs. What do you mean? Yeah, it's the that's as much money as we stole so far. And as long as we don't die and get out of here, dude, we get a fucking like 300 grand apiece. The great coward. What's my dad in here for? Alright. Alright, let's get this shit. Me and Joe will stay in while you guys go get out there and clear them cop cars out. Yeah, because we got fucking cash. If we get shot, we start losing cash. You motherfuckers get out there and shoot them cops in the head. There you go, do it. Woo! Right. All right, let's go, Joe. Oh, Cookie. No, Cookie! I don't know if you can drop body armor, can you? Damn. Alright. Oh shit. I just stuck my ass out in the air, dude. Get that chopper out there, bro, if you can. I need you to stay together. Come out of the bank, take a left down Vineland Boulevard, and duck That's all right, as long as there's a homie doing it. Exactly.
We need backup now.
Keep going down the alley.
Getting up to that next green can. Make sure you watch your health, dude. Watch your health. We die one more time, it's gonna be under a million. We're trying, dude. It's all going down, dude. It's when you get hit by gunfire. Yeah, it's me and Cookie. We're moving up, dude. Alright, Ratchell and Cookie, dude. Clear an alley up to the right, dude. It's up next to the armored car. Yeah, clear an alley. There's a cop up on the walkway on the building, and then there's two guards behind the green dumpster. That bitch didn't even have a chance to get out of the fucking truck, dude. Nah, it's cooked. Yeah, it's already cooked, dude. The wheels are gone. Moving up to the house. We should meet one more cop car right here somewhere. So be careful, guys. There he is. Alright, let's go get the motorcycles. If you guys need body armor, it's over next to the wall. Shoot the crates. You can if you want to. Yeah. Use your nitrous. Watch the pedestrians, dude, because if they knock you off, dude, you're dead. Keep going. Yeah, we got it. My shit's a little slow, dude. My connection is. You can thank my wife for using up all the internet. Which, that's what I don't understand, dude, is how my wife used up 190 gigs, dude, in less than a week. That's a lot of fucking internet, dude. Yeah, come on. Getting on the jet ski, dude. Right up under this pier for a minute, dude. And the jet ski's up here. It'll be alright. You can go through it, dude. Alright, the jet skis are here. Come on, guys. Come on, dude. Come on, come on, come on. All right, come out here and come to the right, guys. Watch out for the cop boats and the helicopters and watch your health. Because they still can shoot us. Hell no, that's a daycare fucking heist. And you take the helicopter to the landing pad, and the landing pad, you get fucking crooks chasing you. Right. And you gotta sing "Wading in the Water" the whole goddamn time, dude. And you gotta sing "Wading in the Water" the whole fucking time. Yeah, dude. Alright, how you guys doing back here? You still cool? 1,109,887. Oh my god, dude! Yeah, it's all about B-more anymore, dude. That's all you hear. As soon as you turn the fucking TV on, dude, that's all you hear is B-more this, B-more that. Nah, the only people that really care about all this shit is all them motherfuckers out there looting stores. Man, I've been in there stealing all the fucking PS4s, dude. I've been jacking them motherfuckers. I'd made a goddamn nice little healthy living after I got out of that son of a bitch. Right, one PS4, $450. And I wouldn't get the little cheap PS4s neither, dude. I'd get them motherfucking bundles. Oh god. Alright, we're almost there, guys. Oh shit. Come on, dude. I took a wrong turn, man. Sorry. We gotta go out this way and go to the right. I was listening to you talking about robbing CVS, dude. Come on, Cookie. Come on, Cookie. Sorry, Cookie. Oh shit. All right. You sure? Motherfucker, Little Mermaid will be there before you fucking motherfuckers. Plymouth, we didn't land on Plymouth Rock. Plymouth Rock landed on us.
We are airborne and en route.
Don't die, dude. Don't you die, Trey. Don't you die, Trey. God damn, dude. Was they fucking spasmatic sodas? All right, let's go, guys. I'm waiting on the fucking rat child. Come on, dude. Come on, you got it. Come on. Yeah, they fire rockets, dude. Yeah, they fire rockets, dude. All right, dinghy's right up here. Come on, guys. We're almost there. You hurt his feelings. You hurt Cookie's feelings.
You see that boat in the creek? Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our way.
All right. Come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, we got this shit, guys. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Oh, damn, 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 damn. Come on, little yellow dot. Get a little closer. Yeah, they jealous. Yeah, we got that shit. Oh my god, that was intense. That was the actual heist, dude. Oh, he didn't even give Joe 5. He left you fucking hanging, dude. He left you hanging. He left you hanging. Look at Trey standing there like, I'm going to just be quiet and hold my peace. Dude, you're gonna get him killed. He's going to be the Craigslist killer version 2.
We watched the sunset
and we stayed up all night talking and sharing inner most years.
Was that you?
Is she going fucking 30 minutes to a lampshade? That shit is funny. Yeah, fucking Lester, he's a heavily medicated retard, more likely.
Hey, the money. Here. And here.
Fuck Uncle Lester. He tried to touch me behind the furnace one time, dude.
Okay, you better take off. Take care, okay.
Oh, wait, maybe not. Maybe he didn't try to touch me. Maybe that was Freddy got fingered. I don't know. I love that movie. Good shit, Cookie. Yeah, yo. Oh, yeah. 256.30. Not bad at all. That makes the second time I've done that one, dude. Actually, third time today I've done it. The only thing is we have to do all the setup. Yeah, we have to do all the setup. We could fucking do one of you guys as high as whoever's got one that's started or whatever that ain't finished theirs. Hell no. I got enough money to buy me some teeth now. Have you guys tried that new Sprite that he's got out, dude? Yeah, it's in a green bottle, dude. And it tastes like fucking cherry Sprite, dude. Nah, it's a Sprite, dude. And fuck it, it's nastier than hell, dude. Me and my wife got one, dude, and we ended up throwing it away. Oh, hell yeah. Now that shit's the bomb, dude.
Fine work on the bank. I don't know if that means it was a job for idiots or you've actually got something. Who cares, though, right? It worked. There'll be something else for you soon.
Hell yeah. Right? I'm over $1 million. Hell yeah. Hey, you want me to tell you an easy way to mail shit like that, dude? Instead of paying the shipping and handling? Fucking get you one of those boxes, dude. It's from the post office, dude. It's called If It Fits, It Ships For Free. Pack that shit with paper, dude. Put the fucking can of soda down in it. When she weighs it, it'll be minus the weight because the paper will make the box light. And fucking just add a stamp to that motherfucker and send it, dude, and it'll be free shipping. I do it all damn time. Oh, there's your friend, dude. Winner. That faggot. Alright, so we gonna... Oh, he left. He noticed nobody wasn't talking. So, are we gonna do somebody else's heist, or... Alright, set it up, dude. Send out invites. Set it up. Send out invites. not being racist or nothing, but when Trey come in the heist earlier, I thought his dude was dressed out in full black gorilla outfit. Kind of remind me of that little fucking gorilla off of Congo, dude. Amy does this. Amy does that. Professional slap fight. That shit's funny. That's funny as hell. Whoop, whoop. Y'all too heavy-handed for that. God damn, dude. She's like, you too heavy-handed for that shit. God damn. Oh, you had to do a dumb and a dumber slap, dude. You had to ratch back to fucking slap each other, dude, and both miss. Oh, yeah. I was like, what the fuck? That fucking bitch was stupid, dude. 13 minus 50. I still don't understand how that's 47, dude. That was fucking stupid, dude. That bitch was stupid. You give me just a second, dude. I just purchased me a car. I want to deck it out right quick. I got me the other race car. Shit. Oh yeah, I love that fucking movie, dude. Hell yeah, dude. Fucking, I was riding down the road and this dude cut me off. I followed him into an intersection and I got out and started bashing his fucking head in. Right? Fucking crazy motherfucker, son. You ever seen Casino, dude? Oh yeah, dude. What the fuck, man? Do a fucking equal amount of blueberry. You know how long that will take me? right? I want equal amount in each fucking muffin. Damn. All right, I'm ready, guys. A paddy wagon. Paddy wagon, give a dog a bone. Right. Lookouts as snipers, ground team goes in and gets the trucks. Alright, I'll be ground team. Alright, you gonna be... All right, I'm ready. Open your mouth and say ah. I can't help it, brother. Yeah, yo. My eye fruit, bitch.
Okay, so go out to Palermo Forest and I'll come back with some details.
That shit was funny. Sergio can't drive worth a shit, dude. Man, my wife drives better than him, dude, and she's all in the ditch. That'd been funny as hell to see. Use audibles to make ringtones, dude. Use Photoshop Audible. That shit's great as hell. You can actually choose your phone and just send it to the phone. Yeah, you can do it with a video. If you need a serial key code for your audibles, let me know. I'll get you one. Oh shit! Dude fucking spawned on the hill behind me, dude, and was loading me up while I was sniping. That's probably why they was coming up the fucking mountain, dude. The ground team sucks. Yeah, it isn't their first time, dude. I gotta go down to my position, dude. Give her a dab. Right? That's what they did to me just a minute ago, dude. Baby back, bitch. Baby back, bitch. Alright, Wrath, you wanna shoot, dude, on the rebel? Alright. Well, yeah, bro. Alright. Let me shoot these fucking... Yep. He's got to be on the truck, dude. You got to drive it. That's the reason you're ground team. Right? Getting fucked up out here, dude. We'll wait on him right up here at the top of the hill, dude. Who's Alan? I know, Cookie. I'm just fucking with you. Waiting on Joe. Alright. Oh, Cookie's the one that flipped. And you bitch about driving, dude. You're the best driver out of all of us. Don't take it offside the fucking mountain, dude. If you do, I'm nuts. Sergio did that and we kept blowing up, dude. Come on, dude. We got to get in front of you. Come on. Come on, Cookie. Move, 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 Cookie. Only on Saturdays. There you go, there you go. Alright, come on, guys. Trey said, watch out. Fucking a pixie, dude. A fucking fairy. A goddamn leprechaun. Hell, I don't know. Maybe the car is burning? Right? This motherfucker is beast. Oh, we driving.
I hope those roadblocks didn't slow you down. Throttle awaits. I come after you. Come back to the warehouse. Try and keep them off your tail.
I know, I seen that. That's the reason I was laying on brakes, so that you get them. Oh shit, we got goddamn roadblock. Oh shit. Yeah, it's like a delivery truck. I'm trying to catch up with him, dude. Oh shit, if we keep getting hit in the fucking side. Damn. That motherfucker's gonna have a bad day. Alright, we're almost done, guys. Come on. God damn, son. I got a feeling if Snoop Dogg was here, he would fuck that truck.
Now I any of you want to get down with Tina? No?
Just ain't never changed it, bro. I gotta go buy some armor, guys. 255. God damn. Yeah. They gonna be somebody shot here. I'm getting the fuck out of Dodge. That's the reason why I got my car. I was like, somebody getting ready to get shot. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Right? Fuck that shit. Don't rob it, dude. Right yet. Yeah. Let me get my snacks right quick. Then you can rob the hell out of it. Alright, you can rob it. You shot my ride, homie. I didn't have nothing to do with it, bro. I told you, dude, there was somebody gonna get shot in that piece, dude. That's the reason why I got the fuck out of there. I know. I'm going around back and hiding. You'll never catch me. He gonna make you walk over to your execution, dude. Fuck.
Do for you. Oh, hey, you're in trouble. Okay, I'll deal with it.
All right, I got my stuff. I got you, bro. Go in and get your stuff. What are you at, dude? Alright. I actually, he didn't take out the mercenaries. I took him out with a rocket. Fuck you and your deathmatch, dude. Yeah, huh? You're okay now? After what, like fucking... After like fucking 20 minutes? Goddamn, he didn't hire the mercenaries after you. He fucking called in the goddamn whole damn militia. Oh shit! Oh, Joe, man, you don't repeat what Adrian's saying, dude. Oh my God, man, don't you know that your loved ones will be the ones that'll get your ass killed? Damn. We're gonna finish this heist. Putting down the time that he was dead. Yep. Wait, 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 wait. Cheeseburgers and gas? Is it in that order, dude, or is it gas to go get the cheeseburgers? And is it at least a double fucking cheeseburger, dude? Yeah, you're fucked, Joe. For a pack of cigarettes and some bubble gum. God. Damn, damn, damn. This world's gone to hell. D-U-N-N. And like Jeff Dunham. Damn it, Smokey, that motherfucker. The different colored one. If there's two of one color, it's the other one. Oh shit! You guys stuck on that pole, dude. Damn. On my end, you was hung on the pole. Yeah, he was hung on that shed, dude, and his truck started jerking, dude, and all of a sudden, boom. Yeah, premature ejaculated. He throwed it on top of the house. He said, we'll be friends as long as you keep my sister's name out of your mouth. All right, them mercenaries already fucked you up one time, dude. The seventh wave. I couldn't get over it, dude. Throwing that moth off Baltimore. Nah. Nice. Ah, you bitch. Fucking truck, man. Goddamn O'Neill brothers. Yeah. Alright, somebody else is driving that motherfucker this time. Alright. And Joe, you just stay at the O'Neill's house, dude, alright? He didn't tell you where to go, dude. I guess you're just gonna stand there with your thumb up your ass. God damn. Where'd your Matov go? Right? That Mockingjay's pretty good. Cookie, damn you. Right, Cookie. Cookie, leave your explosives in your car. Nah, I told my wife that where she always likes spending money and shit. I told her I can enjoy myself at the same time. Right? My friend had a fucking Prince Albert, dude. He said.